let him get away!
Hey, you think this guy's still breathing?
Where is he?
On the east side!
I'll back you up. I don't believe this.
He's tearing us to pieces.
How the hell do we take this guy out?
Still trying to figure that out.
Yeah, well, hurry.
He ain't getting up. Keep moving!
I found him! Over here! He went this way! I can't believe we actually killed him.
Oh my gosh. Not doing what I wanted. I didn't want it to hide it behind cover. I don't like
it. I did it! I actually did it! I mean, of course I did. Good. As expected.
Enigma didn't do crap. What are you talking about, Enigma?
How come we're stuck up here while the boss holds his meeting?
I guess he wants the place kept safe.
From who?
Batman.
I'm more worried about Two-Face. I don't buy this alliance crap. I'd rather work with Two-Face than scare from him. That guy scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, you know, he's done something to his face. Something nasty.
My plan is to stay as far away from Scarecrow as I can.
I suggest you do the same.
Sorry, I was just thinking.
What about?
Getting out of this damn city. Look at it. Gotham. The worst city in America.
Not that bad.
Oh, come on, take another look. You see anything worth saving? Me? I'd burn this place to the ground and start again. Can't believe I'm stuck up here on another damn roof.
Is he dead?
Where you at?
East side!
Is he dead? I'm gonna feel like it when he wakes up. It's him, ain't it? The bat. Who else? Don't let your guard down, not for a second!
We can't wake him up, but we're gonna find the bat!
What's happening out there? Everyone okay?
Pretty far from okay!
I hear you. I wanted a quiet night trick-or-treating.
And we're in the wrong city for that, boys!
Stay calm! We'll get through this!
I've been waiting all night for this.
Really? I was kinda happy with the way things were going. I'm gonna finish what the night started. You hear me, Frank?
Sentry gun's busted.
Oh, God! North side! I see him!
Over here! He'll get away!
Oh, man.
Yeah,
it's crazy.
What do you think? You think this is funny? He's out there waiting to pounce. Let's not lose it, guys. We stick together.
I didn't really want to waste a smoke pellet, but I'm not gonna cry over it.
The roof was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
Take this thing out first. Just so it doesn't bother me later. Also, I'm gonna check out my upgrades real quick. Holy crap, I have 13. I guess that's what happens when I don't check things. Vulcan accuracy. Energy absorption. This is for the Batmobile. Okay. Let's see what else we got. Divert all resource weapons if Batmobile's armor drops critically, or initiate charge up secondary. Okay, that's interesting. Let me look at my combat real quick. Okay. I'll go for that. Oh shit, that was 8. Had no clue. I should go for my personal. Next. Yeah, I'll save up my stuff now. Where am I going? Okay, looks like I'm going that way.
Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid here.
What do we do about the bat?
21 unarmed enemies. It's quite a lot.
Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. Couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart.
This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
I know, it's been hard. But look on the bright side.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not.
Holy
I swear.
Shit.
The city's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Oh shit, they got guns.
Put him down! We'll shoot, Bat!
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, fellas. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
Bat Nightwing, right?
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
I'm gonna end you.
Can I play as Nightwing?
I'll try not to make you look too bad.
Oh! Oh, the dynamic duo. A Nightwing.
Look out! Smash him!
I'll make you do.
We're gonna make this real painful!
Hey, buddy. This is gonna hurt.
Take you! I'm coming through!
Catch!
That's awesome. Nightwing, baby. That's
we
it?
We can't let any of these weapons get onto
That's
the
all
street.
I get to play as Nightwing?
This cache needs to be destroyed.
Come on. Come on, man. That sucks.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven, too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? You believe that accent? That he only puts it on to sound scary. Are you out of your tiny mind, Bats? Pull that trigger, and you'll kill us both. Pull that trigger, and you'll blow us both.
I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast.
We don't have the time.
Okay, yeah.
Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here! I'll do anything! Lock me down, I'll do it! Help out, Alfred! You got it!
I shouldn't detonate until I'm further away.
I wouldn't like to be that guy!
I should back away from the vault. I'll be too close to the blast.
There we go. Drive through out the way I came, because if I do, that sucks. Yeah, it looks like it.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce? Well, what do you know? The old team back together again.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Mats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty.
Guard! Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
Joker.
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check. Find the body. No. You go. But you said you'd hit him. Oh, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when? Since now. So what? You just wait and see what happens? He's probably dead anyway.
Take out all of the militia forces and the turrets before I disengage the remote control.
Oh, personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Schematics.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Kinda tired. Might take a little break just for a bit. Second.
No way, man. Batman would kick his ass.
You joking? The Arkham Knight would put a bullet in the bat before he got anywhere near.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. They're using weapons? I thought this was a fair hypothetical fight.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
Okay.
Now, I ain't afraid of Scarecrow. If he was really scary, he wouldn't need fear gas, right?
Thank you.
You saw the projected numbers. Once the full force is deployed and operational, he doesn't stand a chance.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's face when we harpooned him?
I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Who flies around in an airship for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Sorry about that.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
Nice boom blackout.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
convenient. That's pretty cool. Very cool.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Bats. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
I'm trying to remember how to do these. Here we go. Three armed guards.
Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember,
I need to get closer.
You become a target. What are we supposed to do then?
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Thank you.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet. But the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred. I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
know what I want to do. This game don't like me. Okay, so what's the point right here? Oh, okay. Elements.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
You.
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us.
But please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. And the longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine.
Correction. We're yours. Soon they'll be...
Batman! It's Batman!
Are you sure all of these men are incapacitated?
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
What the hell?
Target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
Batman!
No!
Quiet! Wave goodbye. That's the last time you'll see him.
Ah, that's funny.
I should search the area for another stability terminal I can hack. Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Well, I'm done for tonight. Probably for tonight. I'm tired. I'm pretty far with this. Same with the Enigma. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Yep, thanks for watching.